In today's video, I'm going to show you how to format cell to date in Google Sheets. So here's the data that we're going to be working with, and here's the part that you want to change to your specific date format. Here's how to do it. First, select the cell that you want to format. Go to the menu bar and click on Format. Select Number, and on the right side, you have the different types of number formats, but we're just going to stick to date. And on the right side, you have a date format of month, day, and year. If that's what you're going for, just click on it and it will be applied to your cell. Let's try that again. Click on another cell, go to format, select number, and on the right side, again, the same thing. But if that's not your desired date format, you can always customize it down here. Click on that. So you have the custom date and time formats. So here you have the different types of formats that you can choose from. Let's say we're going for this one. So instead of slash, we're going for dash. Select that and apply. And it has been applied to the cell that you've selected. Now let's just apply one format for all the dates we have here. Again, select the cells, go to format, select number, and on the right side, just click on date. And there you go. That's how to format cell to date in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and don't forget to subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.